please don't go far, because we will continue after the... Hikmet is here. Hikmet is here, Peter. Hikmet. So, I will start, or I will continue. The Misha took 50 minutes from my time, so maybe I will take from his next also 50 minutes. So. My topic is the current situation of the numerical superiority nowadays. I was 2 years ago, and tell you the truth, it didn't change a lot of things. Please. Sasha? So, you can see the 2016 Men European Championship in Poland. Average scored goal 28 per match per team, efficiency 59%. And this European Championship goals by numerical superiority, average scored goal match per team 4, efficiency 26%. So 381 shots, goals from 613. Shots, 14% of the scored goals fall by numerical superiority. And numerical inferiority, 2.5, 32%. And you can see how many goals from how many attempts, and 7% of the scored goals. Okay? Okay, the best team, France, 7 played matches, 39 goals, average 5.5, and efficiency 63%. Macedonia is very interesting, 33.6 is the same, but efficiency a little bit higher, I think because of... How is the name, the left-handed from Macedonia? Thank you. Lazarov. Due to the Lazarov, because he could shot and he could pass the ball very well, especially the numerical superiority. Spain, Croatia, and the least Russia, Denmark. Denmark, just 3 goals per matches. But the efficiency is very high. Belarus, Hungary, so some history about it. Successful and unsuccessful actions. So, has influenced the following data: shooting from several positions, making good decision. It is the most important thing. We will see later. Goalkeeper's performance, defense system, changing the speed during the actions, changing the speed and the pace in one action is very important. Interpretation of the referees, passive play, attacker foul, etc. and so on. As you know, in the past, so 30, 20, 40 years ago, I don't know exactly, a lot of action was ended at the block of the pivot, but nowadays this situation are very critical because the referees could decide it was the bad block, and that's why the team they don't use it very much. What does it mean numerical superiority nowadays, and how use the team those possibilities? So really, first, what does it mean numerical superiority? Maybe we will change the terminology because if six players, as you know, that the team they have a ball, they change almost every team change their goalkeeper for a player. And it means that we'll play six against six. Of course, the goal is empty. So the classical numerical superiority, inferiority, is sometimes is finished temporary. But so the classic six against five, six against four, five against four, six against six player for goalkeeper, seven against six player for goalkeeper, 6-5 player for goalkeeper, and 7-5 players for goalkeeper is not so often, but sometimes end of the match is necessary the team try to make it. Okay. Action used by team 2016 in Poland, and nowadays also this is the situation. Bundesliga 1, I will tell you later what does it mean. Bundesliga 2, negative pistol movement, the pivot on the opposite side. Transition from wing position, transition from left or right back position. Playing constant with two pivots. Attacker block on the middle defender and changing goalkeeper for player 7 against 6. So I will try to demonstrate on the flip chart. So the basic thing, 5 defender, so, okay. It is a shame. Everybody knows this one. And nowadays, and on this European Championship, we could see a Spanish team, Belarusian team, Norwegian team. They will play simply this one. So with two pivots, one of them in this side between the first and second, and the other side between the second and the third position. It is not very easy. Why? Because this shaman, this set has 6 or 7 solutions. To make a good decision, it's not easy. Of course, if you have a Karabatic or you have a Nora Merck, the women team, your life is easier. So, the ball is here. And the possibilities, first of all, shooting, passing directly to wing, passing the second pivot, passing there, or passing directly to right wing. Of course, definitely the principle, if 6 against 5, then one of them has to be free, okay? It's logically. But to find this one who is free, who has the best position, it is really difficult. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 option. It's very clear. The first, if they attack between the second and third, if nobody come here, shooting. If he or she come, pass here. If he come, pass here. The pivot come on this way, because he will come here, then pass here. If this defender will follow him, go there. If he come, he can pass directly. But here, to find the best solution is really not easy. So, as I told you, now some team, they take immediately this position. So they will play with 2 pivot, but why? But I mentioned, who can they get this position? With 1 pivot. So, center back has a ball. Come here with the ball, pass there, and take this position. He will come with the ball. Then the same, 1 pivot, 2 pivot, here, attack between the 2 defenders is clear. It is with ball. It could be the same without ball. So they pass the ball here, they go to the wing, come back, and he will take this position. He will cut the back, the ball back, and go there. It's the same, yeah? I call it Bundesliga 1 because maybe 20 years, for 20 years, the German championship started. So the German team started with this solution in numerical superiority. The second one, the Bundesliga 2, principle the same, but now they put the pivot on this side. Of course, it could be the left and the right side, but I show just the right side. He has a ball. He will try to go there and pass the ball here back. He will come and try to go in this direction. Of course, he has to go there. Or if he doesn't go there, it doesn't matter. Then it's very clear, it's the same situation. I have a question to you. Which solution is the easiest? What do you think? He will go with the ball here. He has the ball. Which one is the easiest? Shooting? Or which pass would be the easiest? Which position, Zoran? Whom? Here. Which pivot? This one? Okay. This one? No? Yesterday, I'm sure that you watched the match, Norwegian team. maybe five times. Two times the pivot couldn't catch the ball. What did they play? If you remember, Sagosen went with the ball and very easy passed the ball back. 2 years ago in Poland, the French team started to make with the fixed, so with the fixed pivot. If you remember, Karabatic Luka, Karabatic Nikola, he went two times, three times, that's very easy. Passed the ball to him. Okay. The next one, you know very well, the team played, the, put the pivot the opposite side. And left wing has the ball, try to go with the ball, yeah, here. And he will come here, pass the ball, try to go here, has to come here. Go with the ball. Yeah, go with the ball. And then this side is very clear, very clear. I call it negative piston movement or piston movement to outside. Then here on this side, you can see absolutely the numerical superiority, 3 against 2. Shooting, passing, passing the wing. And nowadays, they like the following. Pardon. When the pivot come here to make a block and he will go and shooting, passing, passing. It is easier because in the beginning I told you 6 options. Here, maximum 3 options to use it. Shooting by the at the block of the pivot, or passing, passing. So they are the basic action which the teams use nowadays. Okay, then let me show it's 6 against 5, but very eclatant. One team, Rhein-Neckar Löwen, they could play during 60 minutes, so 7 against 6. They change the goalkeeper for player permanent, and they use the following situation. I watched the match, I think, against Leipzig. They played Saturday. All the match they played 6 against 7. And after the match, immediately they went to Barcelona. They flew with Barcelona. And the next day they played against Barcelona. And maybe 40 minutes. They won in Leipzig. And afterwards, so 40 minutes played, or 50 minutes in Barcelona, the same. and they lost very tight, 2-3 goals. So it was very, very successful. And everybody knows what will happen. One pivot here, the other one a little bit so here. You know, Balea. If the Balea get the ball from the shooting arm side, nobody can stop him. Regulea, then 7 meter, two minutes, and goal all together. But basically, is this guy Andy Schmidt from the Switzerland, who has a fantastic eyes to pass the ball, to find the best solution, and his shooting is fantastic. So the basic shot, jumping shot, bend shot, side bend shot, everything is perfect. We will see in the video also. So nowadays, every time more and more team try to play temporary or for the long side, 7 against 6, more or less success. But of course, you have to have the players, they are able to make it. Good decision. The physical condition has to be perfect for this action. Two very good pivot. Discipline is very important because what's happened? The goal is empty. You will see in the video later on how is there danger. So I propose now to watch the videos. First 6 against 5. Sasha? You will see a lot of action. From the last European Championship. Every time we will repeat it. I call this Bundesliga 2. Look at the center back, goes with second pivot position. Again. The defender has to react for the left back player. Now Spain, it is the, okay, what I showed you last time. Pivot block on the center. The right side, the creator on the right side, numerical superiority. Not now, the next time. And the patient. Patient is also very important. I have a team, and if we start to play, so a numerical superiority, the set, what we play every time, and no goal, they panic immediately. Oh, what can I do? They continue immediately. It is a patient, patient, patient. Look at. And change the speed. Very important. If you make everything very fast, the defense adapt it, or you make it very slowly, they also, but to change the pace during one action. The action is very important. So, Hungary. Pivot on the center. And it will be some transition. No. It is very, very simple action. No any danger to lose the ball, to change the position. Handball is a simple game, normally. It was not a classic action. Just so they try to find a player who is in the free position, but not successful. I think it was the panic reaction, because the first they couldn't finish the attack. Now it is the transition, the short side. And the play, okay, come the pivot out, one pass. And a fantastic saving from the Spanish goalkeeper. Spain again. This is Bundesliga 2. Transition with the ball. From the center. They found a free position, the left wing. It is the same Bundesliga 2. They go the opposite side with the ball, the center back. And also very nice saving from the goalkeeper. Again. So the making good decision, as you see, is very important to be satisfied to score. the Spanish team demonstrated now all the possibility what the team played nowadays. Yes, there's a danger. Hungary again. Of course, that took a big risk, too big risk, if you have just five players in defense. Maybe you have to avoid it. Germany. Two pivots. The same, try to use the block from the pivot in the center. They may owe Denmark, it's also nice. Look at the pivot, they make the block. You can see very nice block from outside of the wing defender. Look at. Intentionally action. It is the danger. It was not very easy to miss. Germany again. Stupid words. Constant with two pivots. And one seaman. Okay, Sasha, it's enough, please go to the next. So I think that we could watch all the variations or several variations what I drew before. And now 7 against 6, in yellow is the Leuven, and Leipzig in green. And we can see which danger could be if they play 6 against 7 and the goal is empty. Oh, that. So danger is there every time. Two pivots, 3 backward players. And normally there was a good action. And now it's the Leuven. It's the same, they lost the ball. Two pivots between the first and second and the third and fourth. But they lose the ball. I promise you they will show sometimes some goals also. Sasha, stop, stop, please. Yeah. You can see the two pivots, and interesting, the Pekeler takes place every time between the first and second because he's tall. He can pass the ball easier and better in this position. And Balaya go every time the long side because they can catch the bouncing pass very well. And as mentioned, he's very strong that nobody can stop him regularly. Okay, thank you. The right wing player was very smart. It is. But very clear that try to make the pivot not free, but to try to make a good position. Look at, just concentrate on Balea. Concentrate on Balea. Now they have to react. But look at the result. This is 9 goals, 5 minutes before the end, and they continue it. It was a bad decision for Andy Smith. They send, and usually both wing player at the corner. And the try play very wide in the back court position, close to the sideline, left and right back position. Defense pay more attention against Balea. They calculated the kind of bouncing pass. And they prevent the pass. Of course, it's dangerous. Every time the same, and everyone knows what will happen, but they are successful because they play really very precise and disciplined. Okay, Sasha, stop. So, of course, they are top teams, and they have just top teams or position to really top players. But if you want to create your tactic in the offense of the numerical superiority, you have to know which quality do you have in the team. If you have a not so good wing player, then you will not try every time to play the ball to the wing. And the defense tactic in the numerical inferiority is depend on also the quality of the attacker team. So much about the numerical superiority. If you have some remarks, questions, please, Zoran. Yes. Seven again. Okay, the question was five. Yeah, five defender. Yes. No. Five in defense, yes, and seven in the attack. Yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the third defender, yeah. But seven attackers, seven. Not six. Okay. So, but it's not seven players, they play just with six. They play just with six. They never played with seven. The Norwegian team never played with seven attackers, just with six. No, maybe it was my mistake, but they played so. One pivot here, the second here, and Sagosen went with the ball here. It's okay? It was the current situation, or not? Sorry, very sorry, it was my mistake. I wanted just to show with six players. Sorry. Thank you for your attention, and now please the coffee break. Enjoy it, then we will continue.